Okay.
Nigga, let's go.
Nigga, come on. Nigga, come on, you coming? Come on.
No,
Hold the fucking
dude.
phone.
No, I ain't gonna hold your fucking phone.
Man, this nigga.
That's why I'm gonna come right now. I'm gonna get you done.
What's up, guys? Dr. Chris here. So, what do you need help with? What's wrong with you? Let's check your doc. Let's check his heart. Have signs of stress. Anxiety. Here,
depression.
Let's check. Let's keep checking his back.
What?
We gotta check your back.
For what? You better bring my bed.
You gotta cut that hair. What up? I'm gonna have to check you in the front again. I did it wrong. Yep.
Hello, how are you?
What's up, guys? We're back.
We're not back. We gotta get...
Fake doctor came in here and tried to waste my time. So we're back. So.
Checking your back.
Alright. Here we go. I don't hear anything.
I'm dead, dog. You don't remember? I'm not here. I'm just a ghost.
Hold up. What? Nothing in this bitch. Sup, guys? So we're out at the clinic. What's it called? I'm on my break right now. Oh, okay. He's calling his phone. I don't know. Alright, guys, so right now.
Actually, no, but I actually look it up.
Alright, go ahead. You know, the crazy thing is, this ain't parking spot. Like, it's not a parking spot, but like, this same spot right here, right? My mom parked here, like, a couple years ago. Which was crazy. And then, like, a cop passed by. But either way, guys, I was trying to say is, so I'm on my break, right? You know, a doctor got to get his rest. Gotta go eat lunch and shit, but pretty much right now we're going down to CVS and then what? CVS and then where?
I'm trying to fucking find out where the fuck the bag is.
Oh, he's trying to figure it out. Like, I told him, but like, you know, doctor knows everything. I told him, and but he wants to make sure because he doesn't trust me. But pretty much,
shit, dude.
What are you
going to Walmart, I guess.
Oh.
Walgreens.
Walgreens, even better. But listen though, if you ever need someone to like, if you ever,
such an ass,
if you ever feel, if you ever feel so like, if you feel sick, you know who to go to, Dr. Chris. But pretty much, tell them what's wrong with you so they can know what's.
Dude, you can suck my fucking left balls and shit.
What? You, tell them.
You know what it is.
Important call coming. Oh, he ain't picking up. Fuck that bitch. Fuck that bitch. Hey, turn off, dude. But pretty much, he has like an. You want me to tell them or not? Huh?
Ear blockage.
Ear blockage. Ear blockage.
Mm-hmm.
But pretty much, they taught him to use more Q-tips to get it out.
Nah, don't use Q-tips. Don't use Q-tips.
I mean, I told him, you know, like, don't use no more Q-tips.
Such an ass up. You ain't no fucking doctor. You're a fucking guidance counselor, bro.
What are you talking about? I'm that too. But hey, I'm a doctor though. Guys, we'll right now we're heading to Walgreens, so we'll catch you. We'll catch y'all there. Fuck!
Can you wait? Wait! Fuck, man! Watch the fucking street.
I'm trying to look out for your safety, man. We are Walgreens right now. Bro, this whole place looks like a damn CVS, bro. I brought my tools. Like, my, no, my doctor tools. So what are we looking for? Oh, yeah. Oh, wait, no. It's right here. I don't know. I didn't read the paper. That's what I'm saying. What are we looking for? I can't read my own handwriting. I'm sorry. Oh, wait. Actually, that wasn't my handwriting, bro. That was, I wasn't even in the room. That was like the other doctor.
Oh, here we go.
You sure? Here we go.
It says it right there.
You said that like. You said that to the other aisles.
Dance cheap as shit.
I told you.
But this one, I'm not sure.
I don't know. I can't read. Second on the plane. Yeah, yeah, earwax remover kit. Read the, let me see the paper, man. Let me see the paper.
It is.
So why you ask me? Do you think it is?
Three times a day.
Three times a day? Hey, it looks like, hey, that scratch is like it's healing.
Shut the fuck up, bitch.
That's, man, bro, I'm hungry, bro. Yo, we should get pizza after.
From where? You didn't even fuck with Tony's.
Who? No, yeah, but like it's just like, what do they got? Did they got like?
Yeah, there's different pizza.
Oh, okay. Let me try it. It's just like, you know, Domino's, bro, with pepperoni and shit. Last time, bro, Tony did that shit didn't even have sauce. They let you scam your ass.
You're weird.
We'll be right back.
Got to carry, bro. We're
about to pay, huh?
Sup guys, we back. Yo, what happened in there, bro? So pretty much we were about to pay, right? Don't shush me, motherfucker. He's calling his pops right now. Man, my lips, bro.
Oh my fucking god.
Alright, so where we going?
I don't know, that's a good question.
Alright guys, pretty much what I was trying to say, right? We went in there, right? We were about to pay, right? And I told the woman, yo, my friend's friend, like, works here, and his name is Ligma, and she was like, what's his name? Ligma. And, like, she was about to agree. Yeah, she was about to agree, and then she was like, you funny, huh? She was like, you funny. And I was like, no, for real, dead ass. And then she was like, lick my balls. I was like, as soon as I left, I was like, yeah, you too. We're not going down that CVS, then. Where we going? What am I?
You don't need more CVS?
Any more?
Yeah.
Well, just in case.
Motherfuckers, you gotta stop vlogging, bro.
No, I'm saying, like, just in case, like, if we can't find it in Walmart or in that CVS that you don't want to go to, well, if you decide to go to that one later, there's that one CVS by our house. You know?
Which one by our house?
You really don't know?
No, bro.
You never been there?
I don't think so. I've never been into this one, bro.
You never think so.
I never think so.
No wonder you never did work in school. Say that, nigga. It's like people ask you, hey, what's the teacher? Hey, Eric, how's your grade in that class? I don't know. I don't think it's good.
I don't really say that. I don't think it's good. When it's good.
That's weird. All right, guys, here we go. We're going down to CVS or Walmart.
Yeah, but yo, we're here. We at Walmart now.
Yeah, here. You know,
yo, Eric,
get an online order. You know what I'm saying.
Yo, I tell everyone to shout.
Okay, Trey, say.
I shout out my homie, Eric.
Homeboy, what the fuck?
No homie. I thought that was Miss Smith for a sec. Side down, fucking with you, bro. But yeah, we at Walmart right now. So here we go. fucking recording though. What the fuck?
Yeah, we always gotta record. I mean, I always gotta record. Remember, it's vlog every day, my boy. Okay, not every day, but mostly every day. But what do you need to get though? You want some Corona?
Yeah, I want some
Corona. Man, those look
sick.
Oh shit! Don't do that. That scared me. What do you mean, now?
Yo!
What's wrong?
Yo, it's been a while.
What are you talking about? It's been like a few, a couple days we haven't been here. Did you say it's been a while, my boy?
No.
It's been like what?
No. I just saw an old teacher.
Oh, you saw a teacher?
Yeah, one of my teachers.
Damn.
This man. Everybody's like looking at us and some shit.
Yo, we look crazy.
Stop fucking bugging them.
Alright, guys, we'll be back. We're gonna be in line right now. So, the pharmacy.
No, SEB Chris.
Alright, so guys, we just, this guy went to the wrong spot. It wasn't pick, it was drop off.
What the fuck, man? I didn't know it was my first time, dude.
It doesn't gotta be my first time, and I know. But pretty much, what's it called, like?
I gotta go to the bathroom, type shit, so.
You gotta go to the bathroom?
You gotta fuck up.
No, that's what you're saying. You gotta go to the bathroom, right?
Yeah, you gotta fuck off, though.
What are you talking about? I'm going to the family bathroom. I'm not trying to go with you. Bro, what are you doing?
I think it's time, Chris.
This man. Alright, go use your restroom, bro. Hurry up.
I didn't think they would fucking accept Blue Cross Blue Shield on this bitch.
Huh?
I thought they didn't accept.
What?
You with your shit, bro.
No, oh, listen. No, listen.
Put your ass up, bro.
Listen. Guys, so we just... You know, we got some down. We're waiting on the clock to get in. It's probably like 15 minutes now. We got to wait. All the things I do for him, you see? Painting one of
them. That's why you got a shorty texting me,
huh?
That's why you got a bitch texting me.
That's why I got a girl texting me? What does that got to do with this? No, Eric doesn't like it when every time I request, like, nigga, you on your shit again. It's, guys,
vlog. I ain't no vlog. You need a GoPro. That's what you need.
GoPro? My GoPro be like this. But yeah, guys, we'll be back. We're going to show you. We'll be back. We'll be fucking back. Okay, guys. Okay, guys. You guys know I don't really do this. So we're here eating now. Eric.
Why you look so sad? Look like you're about to explode.
I thought someone called my name. Yeah, that's right. You can take a video of me. Bitch. Say.
Show them what you got, bro.
There is some missing kids, bro.
Huh?
Just missing people, dog.
Oh, yeah?
What the fuck?
No, I'm just...
Who the fuck told you to touch that shit?
Say? I didn't touch. I just opened it. This is touch. Deluxe crispy chicken. Man, sorry, dog. I don't want that. Sorry.
Eric, I don't want my fries no more. I'm playing.
Tell them something.
Fuck this nigga.
What do you mean? I bought you food, remember? I bought you a truck?
The devil's in you, Eric.
Man, do that shit again.
That's right, yeah.
I'm saying bitching.
Alright, guys, we'll be back. I'm gonna let him eat. Feel like the king, huh?
Yeah, I'm about to be home in fucking like 5 seconds. nobody home. Fuck, you can't even. Pretty much, what's it called? You got anything to tell? You want to tell them, Eric?
Before we fuck these niggas.
Huh?
Fuck these niggas.
The fans?
Yep.
He's not you. I don't know, man. This guy be hating. But I love y'all.
Fuck y'all. I don't miss y'all.
They probably don't miss you too either, bro. Oh, the fucking snow.
What the fuck you thought it was?
I thought you had my mom's truck for a second.
Oh, nah.
That's right. Dry how I taught you. He knows what he's doing, man. I taught him all this shit.
Nigga, you didn't tell me shit. You don't know how to drive.
What are you talking about? I know how to drive. Bro, you were literally scared because I was driving 50 miles, like, per hour, bro.
I need to get the fuck out.
What do you say? Thank you, Chris, for everything. Thank you, Chris, for everything, for buying me food. He hates it, man. But I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Add a like, subscribe if you're new. And peace out. You got anything to tell them?
Oh, dang. Oh, dang.
Nigga using two fucking hands, huh? Last time I left the world. All right, guys. Peace.